Brandon, thanks. Well, Jinx and surrounding fire crews stayed busy today responding to another fire just a couple of miles away from the Kimberly-Clark fire. This fire started around noon and destroyed a small trophy shop on 117th Street in Jinx. No injuries were reported at the location, but the business is a total loss. We'll talk with the owner tonight at 6:00.